12-year-old's death. To be clear, police have not confirmed the news at last check. The reports say Walker died after an accident in the town of Santa Clarita in the San Fernando Valley. Walker is best known for his role in the Fast and Furious films and movies like Joyride and Varsity Blues. We'll bring you the very latest as we learn it.